Reached another teleportation gateway. Destination unclear. The teleportation gateway in the desert has taken me into the Citadel, beyond the forest's massive wall. White Shadow is nearly within reach. Scans show that the broadcast originates from the tower inside a Citadel-like complex. Encountered hostile machines. Fully automated.
This is it. The journey is almost over. The origin of White Shadow is right here. Soon I'll know why, and bury these horrible memories in the past. So much desolation. Is this their city? It's only inhabited by corpses, broken machines. I'm heading towards the broadcast tower now. Thank you.
more fabricators. Everything on this planet connects into a larger system. Approaching the base of the tower. Can't see the summit, but detecting unusual energy readings from inside.
Log. Atropos. A tower is visible from the crash site. I cannot see the summit, yet I feel compelled to go there to uncover what it can see.
What is this, Algos? I've been here before. Retrieved a log. Playing back now.
The tower was. The tower is. Release. Escape. Release. Escape. Should I fall, I will climb again. From the deepest of the deep to the highest of the high. I will go there now. As you will.
returned to the tower, not the crash site. Not this time. Is there any way back? Something's not right here. Looks like a hospital bed. signs of environmental adaptation. As though the tower is rearranging itself.
Atropos. My situation has changed. I no longer return to the crash site when the cycle ends. No, I start at the tower, down at the bottom, to face the climb again. The weight of it. A struggle that ends, only to begin again.
prototype technology here.
I always hear it before I see it. The ceaseless pulse, staring eye, those twitching, hungry tendrils. That sound heralds punishment, torment. And should I strike it down, it only returns stronger, crueler. Watching me. Always watching.
Back at the bottom. Again.